come in, do you copy? Come in, are you still alive out there? Oh, Jesus Christ, we're alive. First, let's get right side up again. Use flip-overs. Great, they still work. Check, is the vehicle moving? The vehicle's all right. The mission is still possible. We need to capture the enemy's base. It's just beyond that hill. Our guns aren't much, so good luck capturing. Be careful. Look! What luck! The enemy has no guns and can't move. Finish them off and get some points. Hell, there are two more. Try to survive. Remember that you have to stop on the metal surface to start capturing the base. It's captured when the pipes are full of red liquid. Yeah.
Oh, look how much we earned. You can always earn more in higher classes than in low ones, but we won't risk it again. If you hit your head and can't remember who I am, I'll remind you. I'm Sophie. I'm your helper and advisor here in Steamcraft. This is your hangar. You will spend a lot of time here gradually upgrading and modernizing your combat vehicles. On the bottom panel is the list of all your vehicles. You can switch between them by clicking on the icon. On the left is the functional window menu. In the workshop, you can build your own vehicles. You can also buy and examine blocks there. The modification allows you to upgrade all your main blocks to the required class very quickly. It's very convenient and saves time. Here you can buy pre-made vehicles from the other players if you don't want to build your own. Do you see that big red button reading Battle? You use it to go into the arena and battle. Press this little arrow to see all the available game modes. Great! Here you can choose the modes you want by checking the boxes, and they'll be used when searching for games. Okay, let's get back to the hangar. Well, that's about it. If you need any help, you can always find me by clicking on this button. Have fun, and good luck out there.
Thank you.